This is a very dark day in New York City's history, reflecting specifically on the DA's office and Mayor Bloomberg and his staff, his deputy mayors, and the rape cops. Now, the district attorney asked that John Haggerty be limited in his defense, that he wouldn't be able to call Mayor Bloomberg and Kevin Sheekey and Patricia Harris, and he wouldn't be able to show how Mike funneled money to him two elections in a row. But Judge Ron Zubel, who's rumored to be a DA's judge, has shocked everyone and said Haggerty can do what he needs to do to defend himself. But why did the DA ask that Haggerty be prevented from calling Bloomberg? Is Bloomberg above the law? Why would the DA ask this unless they're not about justice, but they're about politics and protecting people who shouldn't be protected? Which is, let's get to, for me, it's devastating. The rape cop is not going to face charges for the heroin. And why? Because the DA said, you know what, we're going to dismiss it. It's a dark day for the DA's office. If you were black or Hispanic and you had heroin on you, hidden away somewhere, you'd be going to jail. And I had African-American people come up to me and say, I'd be in jail for 80 years. So it's a dark day for the DA and also internal affairs. And everyone needs to speak up and say this is not okay. It's a dark day for the district attorney and for the people of New York, because clearly the DA is trying to put people above the law.